Imagine the kingdom. The voice is gone from our heads. The real is plain, undeniable before our eyes. And the evil swept aside, the hands of justice hold us high. No more wrong when the wicked die. No more right, only what we find. When the king in yellow reigns for all our lives. Imagine the kingdom. No more lies from the poison pages. No more prison bars caging the truth. All the children laugh. And the monsters burn so bright. In the pyre where we've piled them high. The garden of earthly delights, set aflame in yellow fire. I knew we weren't alone. Yes, I knew I wasn't alone. No, I knew we couldn't be alone all this time.
Influence had changed as human communication progressed over centuries. Campfire tales, stone hieroglyphs, papyrus scrolls, bound vellum. His madness was slow to travel, even in epochs of great chaos. But as the species' ingenuity approached its zenith, the king felt his power swell in the crackling, humming pulse of this new, instantaneous world. Madness that had once taken years to sow now exploded across the globe in minutes, and built upon itself in waves whose thunderous crash echoed back to their inventor. The time of the kingdom had arrived.
Thank you.
songs that the Hyades shall sing, where flap the tatters of the king, must die unheard in dim Carcosa. Song of my soul, my voice is dead. Die thou unsung, as tears unshed shall dry and die in lost Carcosa.